the almighty WWE champion, Bobby Lashley, owes Goldberg or his son an apology. Champ, you can go to hell.
Wait a second. What? Not the interruption I was expecting. It's the new United States champion, Damian Priest.
When it comes to momentum, I challenge anyone to find someone not named Bobby Lashley who has been as red hot as Damian Priest over the past several months. And Priest is making a beeline toward the ring.
Defeated Sheamus at SummerSlam to become the new United States champion. He's wearing that gold around his waist proudly.
This is a bold move by Priest.
Let me get this straight. To be clear, you're out here, the both of you, wallowing out, running your mouths. You're calling Goldberg a coward because he got injured and couldn't finish the match?
No. He didn't get injured. Bobby injured him.
Whatever, man. He jumped him after the match, but Goldberg's the coward. I got it. Gotcha. Then you're calling these people out here cowards because they won't jump on you from behind?
No, just because they're cowards.
Yo, that make you feel good, Bobby? Yeah, it makes you feel big, huh? Tough guy. Montaña de mojones. I know you understand that, Roberto. But look, I ain't jumping you from behind. And I ain't half your size. I'm here face to face to challenge you to a match one-on-one right here tonight.
Whoa!
Yeah. To be clear, you don't accept this challenge? You're the coward.
Uh-oh.
Big mistake, Damian Priest, calling the almighty WWE champion a coward.
Strong words getting a strong reaction from Bobby Lashley.
Oh,
Priest bringing the fight right back to the WWE champion.
The United States champion unloading on the almighty. Lashley is irate.
He almost literally tore down the barricade behind us.
All right, that's what you want. You want, you asked for it, you got the almighty. As a matter of fact, he's gonna change and come back and he's gonna whoop your behind.
Oh my God.
The champion is gonna go put his ring gear on and we have a fight on our hands, gentlemen.
A fight that no one expected. Two victors at SummerSlam square off.
I guess it's official. We're going to see Damian Priest, United States champion, against the WWE champion, Bobby Lashley, next.